Don't forget to hit subscribe on Vlad TV and have notification bell all so that you will be notified for my future uploads and updates, okay? So, let's be friends! So hello everyone, so now ituturo ko po sa inyo paano po mag-remove ng videos sa watch later sa laptop. Okay, so just go to the three dots below the watch later, upper portion of your profile, and then click remove the videos, and then click remove. Okay, so now we will check. So go to the history, and then as you can see, all have red lines. So check back the watch later. So as you can see, there is no videos at all. So it is an empty. So now it's time for you to clear the history, because if you are going to clear it before you remove the videos from watch later, so you cannot remove it one time. So you remove it one by one because the red lines will remove. Okay, so that's it guys, very simple. So now I am going to teach you how to transfer the videos in playlist to watch later one time. Okay, so this is it guys, how to do it. So just go to the length of the playlist and then paste, copy and then paste in the windows that you are going to transfer by your account. So just wait until it will open. So okay, so as you can see, it is still loading. So now this, the playlist have 34 videos. So okay, as you can see, have 34 videos, and then excuse me, there is no red lines because it's still playing. It is for playing. So we will go transfer this 34 videos in watch later one time only. So just click play all, and then go to the first video. So have 34 videos, then go to the first video below the playlist, just scroll down, go to the first video. Okay, as you can see, the first video below the playlist, so just scroll down. So as you can see here, have all, then have mukbang, then taste. So just the first video, click the three dots. Okay, click the three dots, and here have option add to quick, save to watch later, share to playlist, save to playlist, not interested, and report. So just click the upper part, add to quick. Okay, click it, and then wait, go to the upper portion of the playlist. As you can see, have changed there, save, positive, then save. You just click it. Okay, and then click watch later. So now go to the watch later, click, and then watch later, click the watch later, and then click it. So now as you can see, it is transferred one time. But take note, you remove, be sure to remove the one videos added. Okay, so just scroll the last video, and then scroll down the last video that will added, or close the player, and then scroll down the last video added, because supposed to be the playlist videos is only 34. So we have added one, so you are going to remove it from the watch later. Okay, so now it is 34. So that's all the videos in watch later. So in playlist rather. So okay, that's all guys, very simple to add to transfer the videos in watch later one time. Same also in mobile. So there is nothing different, only the gadgets is different. Okay, so that's all. I hope now it's time for you to play all. Okay, it's starting to play. Very simple and very easy. Thank you.